Let's go back to this breaking news story. We were just talking about maybe 10 minutes ago. A pickup truck crashed right into the side of a Spartanburg County church early this morning.
And News 4's Sean Mazzarella was live out at the church this morning with details. Sean, the video pretty dramatic at least.
Yeah, it is because, you know, Whitney Free Will Baptist Church is on Iron Ord Road, and it sits at a fork in the road. And if you can see right here, the tracks, a truck just went right off the fork, right into the side of Whitney Free Will Baptist Church. Pastor Larry Money tells me that is a junior high school Sunday classroom, and on Friday nights, it's used as a youth group meeting room. You know, investigators are actively searching for the driver because when the firefighters first got here, they said that the driver wasn't here. And I was talking to Pastor Monday because the investigators were busy. Through his conversations with them, he's learned that this truck was stolen about 5 minutes before this 911 call came in. So it appears to Pastor Monday, through his conversations with these investigators, that this truck was stolen, it was driven off, and then the driver who stole it ran into the church. This part of the church was built in 1923, Pastor Monday tells me, so it's the original part of the church. For folks who live on the Iron Ore Road area of Spartanburg County, if you might see some patrol vehicles going around, that's because they are actively searching for this driver right now. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today, live in Spartanburg County.